This is another one of the later posters in the General Dynamics series by Erik Nitsche, and it features the Convair 880. As it says in the upper right, world's fastest jetliner. You'll also see the name of the company again in the lower right-hand corner. And the Convair 880 is, the name refers to the fastest speed that the plane can go, which is 880 miles an hour. And that's a little higher than today's standard commercial plane speed. And I love that this is a very modernist design. The colors are kind of a nod to what 1960s design would look like in the next few years, and that you know, that sort of like late mid-century rainbow. And I like that not only does this reference the infinity symbol down here, but also it's the 880 of the plane's name on its side, so 880. There's also the possibility that this is photo montage rather than a drawn element in the poster, which is just another level of expertise that Nitsche would have brought to this series. But it could also be like the Stenberg Brother poster that we have in our permanent collection. If you go way back in my videos, you'll see more about that, where the image would have been projected and then traced on to get that photo-like effect. But I'm pretty sure this is actual photo montage. And yeah, that's what makes this a great poster.